let's just go with the fact that it's much easier to call than to visit in person. It's significantly easier and cheaper to send out light or radio waves, as simple as turning on a sufficiently large light bulb. So, let's assume that this is how our first contact with aliens will occur.